old friend, John Smith, who runs a detective agency.
Oh my god!